We're not going to take questions just yet.
No, yeah. No, I'm sorry. Do you mind if I just quickly... I'm sorry.
He's Spider-Man!
We're going to take questions at the end.
I'm sorry. Do you mind if can I say one thing? This is... I think this might be the most incredible day of my life. And yeah. I've always wanted to be at Comic-Con in Hall H as Spider-Man with all of you guys. It's always been a dream of mine.
It is him. It is for the hero.
So thank you. You have no idea. You have no idea how much this means to me. I've always wanted to come here as a fan, and this is my first time. So here I am as a fan. I just want to say a couple of things. I'm Andrew Garfield, and I'm gonna be here introducing this panel, this amazing Spider-Man panel. Stan Lee says that the reason why Spidey is so popular is because all of us can relate to him, and I agree. I needed Spidey in my life when I was a kid.